Last but not least, ballet. I didn't put this on the doc because I know some of us struggle with terms and I thought it would just be confusing. So I'm just gonna give you a ballet class right now. It's just ballet bar. So what I would have you do is grab a chair or a piece of furniture and that will be your bar. And basically just what I would do is I would watch one exercise, pause it, do it, then watch the next one, pause it, and then do it so that you aren't trying to remember a bunch of exercises and that you can get it perfectly. Obviously everything I demonstrate is on both right and left, so please do that. And bear with me because I might forget some of the combinations I made up, but for our first combination, it's gonna be the same one that we've been doing, starting in first for pliés, demi, demi, grand. When you plié, you stretch over, feel free to hold this, then you're rolling up to first, relevé, tendu, second, demi, demi, grand. Then you reach over to the inside, come up, outside, come up, relevé, and to fourth, and it's demi, demi, grand plié. Then again, you're going over in parallel, holding, rolling up, turning out, relevé, close to fifth, and then demi, demi, grand plié. Then you reach, you go, come right back. I don't want to see this. I will feel it from my house if I see anybody doing this. Come right back, come up, relevé, and finish, right and left. Then our next exercise is going to be tendus from first. So you're gonna start in first here. Arms are out in second, and it's just to warm up your feet. So you're gonna go tendu, demi, point, close, tendu, flex, point, close, tendu, flex plié, point, close, then tendu, down, point, close. All the way around, tendu, flex, point, tendu, point, tendu, down, point. And we're doing it en croix, front side, back side, that's it. Finish, balance in first, and do the other side. Now, for tendus in fifth, you know I always love to give you a confusing combination. You can use your arms if you want a challenge, but I will just show it with arms out in second. So, let me think in my head, what was it? So you're going tendu front, side, back, brush through, front, side, inside, then you're reversing. Back, side, front, brush through, back, side, inside. Then you're going front, tendu plié, tendu plié, close, side. Back, tendu plié, back, tendu plié, front, close, side. Then you relevé, balance in fifth. So again, that was front, side, back, brush through, front, side, inside. Then it reverses back, side, front, brush through, back, side, inside. Then it's front, tendu plié, close side, back, tendu plié, close side, balance in susu, right and left. Then I challenge you to do that same combination with dégagés, but you're also gonna be doing our typical 8, 8, 4, 4, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 4, 4, 8, 8. So when you guys get back from this crazy mess, if I see a single person mess it up, I'm giving you burpees. So again, 8, 8, 4, 4, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. That's 8 ones, 2, 2, 4, 4, 8, 8. Okay, then we're going to do rond de jambes. So start in fifth, remember our preparation, 7, 8. Then it's 2 rond de jambes, 1, 2, then a double. And then you're gonna brush through to open, then a big one. Finish to brush through. Then you brush back, through to front, tendu, and then you're reversing. 2, then a double. Okay, over. Then we're doing a grand plié, arms. Then you reverse. And then our usual circular port de bras this way to finish in a passe balance. Right and left. So two round de jambes, a double, then around, bigger to brush through. Then you go back, passe front, and then it reverses. Un or un don. Fondues. We all love these. For fifth position, you're coming here. You go fondue to passe, fondue front. Then you're gonna go fondue passe, fondue side, fondue passe, fondue back, fondue passe, fondue side. Then you're gonna go out. Rond de jambe en l'air. So after you finish en croix, you're gonna développé up. Rond de jambe en l'air, one, two, three, double, brush down. Then you développé up the back. One, two, three, double. Then you're here. Then finally, you're gonna come up, go around to the back, and close, plié. Then again, back, side, front, plié, finish. And let's take an attitude hold to the back, open. So that was fondue to passe, fondue to front, fondue to passe, fondue to side. Please use your arms. Fondue to passe, fondue back, side. Then you develop out to the side, three rond de jambes en l'air with the double, then double, then close, attitude, open, beautiful, both sides. Then we'll finish up with our, combination, which we all know and love, we should by this point. It's front, these are big by the way, I'm just not doing them. Front, 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 brush back, brush front, side, 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 swivel, side, back, 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 front, back, side, 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 swivel, side, to finish or turn to the other side. And that is it. It's not that hard, it's not that long. Just do it. Improve your technique, stretch, stay healthy, don't go outside, and be safe. I'll see you guys when I see you.